I am seated at the grand organ of the Carcassonne Saint Michael Cathedral. It was built by the famous Cavaillé-Coll, the French builder, and completed in 1859. It consists of three manuals, four divisions, and about 2,500 pipes. The stops of the organ are found on both sides of the keyboards, with the flutes, the strings, and the foundations on the left side, and the reeds, which are the trumpets, clarions, trombones, etc., on the right side. There are no pistons on the organ, but there are couplers, which one works with the feet. The reeds are fiery, the strings are beautiful and warm, and the sound is rich.